you know, they say if you dip your toes in the Nile or if you flip a coin in the Trevi Fountain, you're guaranteed to return. It's kind of the same when you lift a spade of dirt and you discover that you are touching something that hasn't seen the light of day for 3, 4, 5,000 years. And mm-hmm. you're part of that discovery process. And holy cow, is the adrenaline surge.